June 18th, 2019, about 12 o'clock. That used to be Mount Vincent Davis's house where everybody called down home. After Mount Vincent died on March 5th, 2008, a cousin of mine had the will changed. My mom was the executive of the will. They changed it, and this girl was the executive of the will. And within about a month or two after my grandmother passed away, she sold it to a real estate place. And they were renting this house. It was an older house. It was four bedrooms and one bath, wooden floors, opera windows. And, you know, some people were in here and they junked it up. And I heard there was a fire. And the back of the house was all damaged. Shortly before Memorial Day of 2019, they tore it down. This house was built in 1962, 2 years after I was born. And this is the only house I ever knew when I was down here. When we come down here, we stay at Mount Vincent, Dave Vincent's house. My grandfather bought the lot next to him here. Had a cousin had and an uncle both had the trailer over here. Same trailer, but they both rented the trailer next to it. At one time, this property was registered for about $1 million, a little more than $1 million. Prior to the house burning or whatever the heck happened to it and they tore it down, it was listed for like $58,000. Four bedroom, one bath. So, this is what happens. This is why how they erase the past. They don't want you to remember the past. They want everything to just keep going forward. Dave Vincent used to have a dog pen back there. He had an old shed up there. Right there, and then shed inside a dog run, not even a dog, a dog pen. This was the driveway right here, carport. And then in here, there was a door you go inside, and it was all the stuff that was preserved. My Vincent had jars and jars of preserves, and you go in the kitchen. Kitchen was right here. Right up there was a porch. You'd go into the front door, living room with the upper windows. A bedroom on the far end over there, come out, go back this way, a bedroom on the back left, a bathroom, a bedroom back here, living room area, big kitchen. So, it's what happens when you destroy the past, try to destroy the past. This will always be Mama Vincent and Daddy Vincent's home. And it was destroyed. Stupid. And I will say it's stupid bitch cousin of mine that sold the property to a real estate place.